ain't got a clue. Who in the hell left the gate open? Wild, wild west like 18 months in them stage coaches. Playing the 600 bit body, the 6-400 spoken. The drama spokesman, streets endorse them. I'd rather be opening up my 9 and closing. And I'm from West Covina, this ain't Compton. Still money passed around like you're taking the offering. I'm something like a phenomenon. When they see the sad, happy faces, then they know that the drama's on.
This fight. Dave LaHoy is off balance now. That counter haymaker surprised him. Dave LaHoy has nailed his opponent with a vicious counter hook. The Giant comes in with a hard shot of his own. Dave LaHoy was beat to the punch as he got slobbered with a counter uppercut. The Giant thumbs him with a savage flurry. Great move. He gets his opponent's momentum going the wrong way and then takes advantage and tags him with a big shot. That three-punch combo comes behind a hard uppercut to the body. Nice move to get him off balance and then attack with the hard stuff. Taking advantage of his opponent's eagerness and lands.
From the outside and circle around his mouth.
That right eye ain't looking too good. Let's get on taking that swelling down right away.
Take a breath. Let's keep focused. You're looking good out there, kid.
He's not in your class. You gotta go out there, set him up with a jab, and then when he gives you an opening, drop the power shots on him. He doesn't have the chin to stand up to the kind of punishment you can dish out.
Round number two is about to begin. He paused with a jab to the face. A three-punch combo that included a vicious hook to the body. Beautiful work to land that three-punch combination after sticking the hard uppercut downstairs. careful. He'll be eating counters all day. Digging uppercut downstairs sets up a good three-punch combination. The Giants terrorizing his opponent with a gang of vicious blows. The Giant displays his hand speed with a series of jabs. This fight. Here, we'll take a look at what he did in that last round. Take another look at that knockdown made possible by Everlast.
Take a seat. Shrug it off. Let's get focused. This guy's pretty strong. I want you to be smart. Stay on the outside. Work the jab. Long range combo. But whatever you do, don't get in this guy's kitchen. Because if you trade with him blow for blow, it's going to be a long and painful night.
You can't fight if that right eye closes up on you. Let's get that thing fixed. It looks like you got your head in the game. Stay focused, and we gotta beat this punk. He can't take what you can dish out. Get off him and hit him hard. Drop this pretender.
The third round is underway. Started off with a hook to the body in that hard three-punch combination. The Giant with a series of jabs. The Giant tagged him squarely in the head with that jab. Digging hook to the body starts off a solid three-punch combination. Vicious four-punch drubbing. He's taking it to him. And just keeps winning rounds. Let's examine how he took that last one. This KO Super Punch is brought to you by Everlast.
Anyone can lose a round. Let's see if we can't come out strong for the next one. I want you to mix it up with this guy tonight. He's not built like you are, and he doesn't have the kind of punch you do. Get inside. Go to work. Let's try to hurt this guy.
Let's fix up that swollen right arm. He's gonna need to see out of that thing. Good job. Breathe in. You're working that guy just like we talked about. I don't care how hard this guy hits. You make him miss, and he can't hurt you. Let's bob and weave and counterpunch, just like we worked on in the gym. Let's look to outscore him and take this next round.
All right, here we go with the fourth round. The Giant connects with a good jab. He's using the jab to break down his opponent. The Giant blocks his opponent with two vicious shots. Nice execution. Two punches land hard. Combo. one-sided. Let's take another look at what was an easy round for the Giant. Let's have another look at that knockdown brought to you by Everlast.
I don't want to see too many more rounds like that one. I want you to outbox this guy tonight. Don't trade with him on the inside and give him a chance to get a lucky punch. Keep moving. Five combinations from the outside and frustrate this guy all night long.
Let's get that battered left eye fixed. That's right. You kept control of that round. We're gonna need more of the same, kid. Hit him often and hit him hard. Overwhelm him with your strength, and let's look to end this thing early.
Let's see how the fighters do here in this round. The hook is on target for the Giant. Left uppercut lands from the Giant. The Golden Boy won't last long if he continues to keep combos like that. Well-placed combination. Beautiful move. Left his opponent momentarily stunned. Then he follows the move up with a big punch. I don't know why he won't protect his face. Why would he let his mouth get hit with the opponent swelling up that much? I'm not surprised at all that he won't.
What I'm talking about. Breathe in, son. You just won that round. I know you're stronger than him. He knows you're stronger than him. Now you just gotta go out there and get inside and take this fight over.
Let's get things going and start up the sixth round. The Giants hop the counter shot. Nice counter. He's looking to take advantage of the other guy's mistake. The Giant with a nice, clean jab combination. He's taking a beating here tonight, and he's looking pretty damaged now. His legs aren't steady anymore, and if he gets hit with one more big punch, he's gonna go. Good execution. He puts together two nice punches. Haymaker.
Okay. Yes, sir. Hell, Ralph. Let's do it.
content.
About to get underway here in round one. Manny is recognized as one of the hardest punchers in any weight class. He's an aggressive, high-handed slugger. His power is made even more formidable by his quick hands. That combination was unreal. How was he able to put together so many hard punches? The vicious hook starts off that three-punch combo. Beautiful feint, totally fools his opponent and enables him to land a punishing blow. A four-hit combo is landed by Manny Pacquiao. Oh, he takes a tremendous punch as he got crossed up by the feint and has no idea what he's looking like. A strong wind may be able to tip him over right now. You can see that he's struggling to stay upright. One more big punch and he can very well be taking a nap on the mat.
I want you to throw a hard combination. Move in and out. Use every inch of the canvas and don't let your pound cross the way get comfortable in this match.
He's making you look silly out there. This isn't what we've been working this hard for. Now take a deep breath and listen up, son. Go in there and use your jab. I want you to get him worrying about the jab and then work in the other punches. When he's worried about the jab, that's when you come in with some combos and really take it to it.
Let's get going with round number two. Pacquiao displays his hand speed with that combo.
Oscar De La Hoya is turning all of his body weight into this counter hook, and it's showing as his opponent stumbles back.
Digging hook to the gut highlighted that three-punch combination. Hard uppercut to the chin starts off a brutal three-punch combination. We're witnessing a great fight. He's displaying incredible rhythm with his hands and making his opponent pay for not protecting himself. And he comes back with an authoritative uppercut. De La Hoya's not going to be able to continue to take this kind of punishment. Nobody can. He lands a brutal uppercut and two more solid shots for good measure. A crisp, clean counter punch from De La Hoya. He opens him up with a thunderous shot. Fight fans are loving it. He just needs to stay relaxed. He's got his opponent right where he wants him. And if he can land some good, clean punches, he's going to put his opponent on the floor. He connects. Oh, he goes down for a powerful haymaker and lands flush.
One, two.
one-sided round. Let's get one more look at just how this fight is being dominated. Watch this replay. He comes across hard and lands that commanding right.
That left eye closes up on who's gonna be in the office. Get the swelling down. You keep winning rounds out there, you're gonna be able to re-reel easy. This guy's pretty strong. I want you to be smart. Stay on the outside. Work the deck. Long range combo. Whatever you do, don't get in this guy's kitchen. Because if you trade with him blow for blow, it's gonna be a long and painful night.
What's your game plan out there? Because it sure ain't what we talked about. Now breathe deep and listen up. He can't take what you can dish out. Hit often and hit him hard. Drop this pretender.
Here comes round number three. Great clean punch by Pacquiao. He quickly picks up on an opening and makes him pay with an unforgiving haymaker. The uppercut sends off a ferocious three-punch combo. Impressive counter shot sends him a message he won't forget. That solid combination all started with a hard hook to the midsection. He gets tagged fiercely by a haymaker. It sends him to the canvas. Fantastic. Look on the replay how he got his whole body behind that right hand.
That left hand has seen better days, but we need to try and get it looking more respected, just like that. I want you to stay relaxed and win rounds just like that. You're a lot stronger than this guy. I want you to get inside, muscle up and pound this guy with hard hooks and uppercuts. Work him downstairs. Wait till he tries to cover up down there and hit him hard. Upstairs, double it up on the hook.
We're not fighting our fight. You're letting him score. You just gave away that last round. I don't care how hard this guy hits. You make him miss, and he can't hurt you. Let's bob and weave and counterpunch, just like we worked on in the gym. Let's look to outscore him and take this next round.
Here we go with the fourth round of what's been a great fight thus far. He's awoken by an unexpected haymaker that counters him hard. Putting combos together and looking to throw more than one punch at a time. Looking good with that combination. He's taking a beating here tonight, and he's looking pretty damaged now. His legs aren't steady anymore, and if he gets hit with one more big punch, big power punch. He goes to the floor yet again after a brutal uppercut. Last round.
Can you believe that? We've got to see that right hand again. He really earned that knockdown.
You know, pal, if you fought every round like that one, you never lose. When you laced up your shoes tonight, I knew you were playing for battle. Well, now it's time for war. I want you in there with this guy doing battle, slinging hooks, uppercuts like maces and warhammers.
Where's your focus? Because it don't look like it's on our game plan. He wants to stand in front of you and knock your block off. You gotta make sure you don't give him the opportunity. Go in and out, move around, keep him off balance.
Here we go with round number five. Look how swollen his mouth has become. He comes on with a standing flurry. Now he's scoring at will. Pacquiao split up by that great counter hook. The uppercut landed hard and allowed him to finish off his combination with ease. Boom, and that counter. That properly timed clinch should give him the rest he needs. World of trouble now. He's been taking a lot of punishment, and you can see that he's just about.
Pacquiao could be closing the books on this one with an effective series of punches.
Take a look at what he did in that last round.
Oh my, let's watch the tape. See how he lands that left hand? What a hard shot.
Getting good out there, son. Let's build on it for the next round. He's well trained, and he likes spots when he knows he's in control. Don't let the crowd be in control. Look to set the tempo. Keep finding the jab, working combos off of it, and make sure he doesn't find his rhythm. Or we could be in for a real dog.
The only good thing about the last round is that it's over. Use your skills. You're trained to be a smart fighter. Now I want you to go in there and fight like one. Work the jab. Move away from his power and counter hard when he comes after you.
Here we go with the sixth round of this contest. Manny Pacquiao's looking to hurt his opponent with that punch. Two more punches come after that stinging uppercut to the gut. What an unbelievable left-handed power shot. De La Hoya's looking to control the rhythm of the fight with effective countering. That combination all started with a vicious of destruction.
Here tonight. They're going nuts for Pac-Man.
Underway. Boom! He's picking his spots beautifully. The uppercut sets off a ferocious three-punch combo. Pac-Man is able to score with a jab to the body, using the jab wisely and consistently. Pacquiao with a forceful two-punch combination. Hatton's landed an aggressive counter hook. Pacquiao's followed up with a smashing shot. This is what we expected to see. Vicious four-punch drubbing. He's taking it to him. He makes a beautiful move, leaves his opponent guessing, and it enables him to land a big shot. Hatton's in real trouble after being tagged by that four-punch combo. A nice clean combination. Ricky Hatton's obviously leaving himself open to get popped. The uppercut landed hard and allowed him to finish off his combination with ease. Ricky Hatton found an early opening and unleashed a big combo. Vicious blow dished out by Pacquiao. Bang, and he stumbles back from a skillful haymaker off a counter move. Hard hook downstairs highlights a three-punch combo. He goes down! Tremendous haymaker ferociously lays him out. He's not going to get up quickly from that one.
We're not fighting our fight. You're letting him score, and you just gave away that last round. He's not in your class. You gotta go out there, set him up with a jab, and then when he gives you an opening, drop the power shots on him. He doesn't have the chin to stand up to the kind of punishment you can dish out.
Round two is underway. Beautifully executed three-punch combination. Started off with a hard hook on top. What can you say about this? He's not giving his opponent an opportunity to breathe, let alone react. He opens him up and connects with a booming big shot. He paid the price for going for that feint. He gets tagged fiercely by a haymaker and sends him to the canvas. Let's look at the replay cam. brought to you by Under Armour.
You keep winning rounds out there, and you're gonna be able to be released. I want you to buck this guy. Get inside and go to work with hooks and uppercuts. Work the body, sack a strip, and then when he's too tired to defend himself, go upstairs and put him down.
You freaking gave that round away! Where's your head at? He wants to stand in front of you and knock your block off. You gotta make sure you don't give him the opportunity. Go in and out, move around, and keep him off balance.
It's time for round number three. Nice jab lands. Beautiful combination started by a savage hook to the face. Follows up with a sharp haymaker. This is what we expected to see. Good execution. He puts together two nice punches. Counters him in a huge way with a nasty big banger. He's really good. Take another look at some of the more exciting moments of the last round for Pacquiao.
Every round counts. Let's keep winning, one round at a time. This guy loves to pump out. He's as strong as a bull, but I want you to be as skillful as a bull fighter. Make him miss, bob, weave. When he come in with his hard looking punches, and look for quick counter combos.
Your focus, because it don't look like it's on our game plan. I know you're stronger than him. He knows you're stronger than him. Now you just gotta go out there and get inside and take this fight over.
Welcome everyone to round number four. He gets a surprising counter haymaker that pounds him hard. He looks silly as that feint got him off balance, and then he could do nothing but eat the hard shot that followed it. A few jabs land. He's tagging his face with the jab.
Man, Pacquiao's going to have to find a way to recompose himself after that crushing blow.
Great shot after confusing his opponent with a well-executed feint. Big counter shot rips his opponent open. He nails him with a hard counter. He's just got to find a way to survive till the end of the round. He's looking like he could go at any moment, and whatever he does, he just has to avoid getting tagged right now.
Pacquiao!
Huge shot sends him flat. Clear message of destruction.
Pretty bad on his right side. Let's see what we can do to get that swelling down. That's what I like to see. Let's think about how we can take the next round, too. We want you moving around. Use every inch of this ring. Throw the tag. Keep it in this guy's face. Don't let him get a setup for anything. He's going to want to try to muscle up on it. So don't get inside. Big combination from the outside and circle around his mouth.
He's making you look silly out there. This isn't what we've been working this hard for. Now take a deep breath and listen up, son. He can't take what you can dish out. Get off him and hit him hard. Drop this pretender.
Round 5 is underway. Wow, Pat definitely looks shaken up there. That was a huge haymaker off a successful counter move. He counters successfully with a hard hook.
Fall down. It's over.
Manny Pacquiao's really enjoying this moment. He looked great here tonight with that stunning knockout victory. His next opponent needs to study this tape if he wants to stand a chance.